Oswald. A day at the beach. Come on, Weenie. Daisy's waiting for us. Oh, boy. We're gonna have a great time at the beach, aren't we, girl?
Hello, Oswald. Hello, Weenie.
Hi, Henry. We're on our way to Big Beach. Want to come with us?
No thanks.
You don't? Why not?
Because there's too much water at the beach, and I don't like it when my feathers get wet.
But you don't have to go in the water, Henry.
I don't?
No. You could collect seashells or play volleyball. Or build a sandcastle.
Or I could sit on the beach and read my newspaper.
That's right. You can have a great time, and you don't even have to get wet.
All right, Oswald. I just have to bring a few things.
That's swell. Weenie and I will wait for you outside. Come on, girl. I can't wait to go swimming. How about you, girl? Hi, Steve. Hi, Andy. See you at the beach.
I'm ready, Oswald.
Okay, we're off to the beach.
Stop! I forgot something.
Hi, Egbert. Hi, Leo. See you at the beach.
I can't go to the beach without my umbrella.
Okay, we're off to the beach.
Stop! I forgot something else.
Oh. Ruff, ruff. Hi, Buster. See you at the beach.
I can't go to the beach without my Penguin Patrol raft. Well, what are we waiting for?
We're here, Daisy.
Hooray! Surf's up, beach buddies.
We're off to the beach.
Can't wait to go surfing and snorkeling and water skiing. Yipperooski!
Weenie and I are going swimming. Right, girl?
And I'm going to sit on the sand and read my newspaper.
Golly tamale, Henry. Aren't you going in the water?
No, I don't want to get wet. It's hot. Ah. This is just fine.
But we're so far from the water, Henry.
That's the point, Oswald. If we get too close to the water, I might get wet. And I don't like it when my feathers get wet.
Don't worry, Henry. You won't get wet.
Come on, Henry.
Well, all right, I guess we can move a little closer.
This is a great spot.
I hope so.
Here you go, girl.
I'm going for a dippity-doo!
Henry, are you sure you don't want to go swimming?
Nope, I don't want to get wet.
Okay, then. Let's go, girl. Isn't this swell, Winnie?
How do you manage to swim like that, Oswald?
It's easy, Henry. Put one flipper over your head, and then the other, and pretend that you're a windmill.
This is rather easy.
Now all you have to do is get in the water.
Oh, no. I don't want to get wet.
Yippee! I'm splashing with the passion.
Look out, Daisy. You might splash Henry.
I'm wet. I'm wet.
Sorry, Henry.
Henry doesn't like it when his feathers get wet.
Hey, I can't splash Henry if I'm underwater. I'm going snorkeling.
I'm sorry you got wet, Henry.
That's all right, Oswald. But from now on, I'm just going to sit here and read my paper again.
What do you want to do now, girl? Do you want to float? Let's go. Ah, isn't this well, Weenie?
How do you manage to float like that, Oswald?
Oh, it's easy, Henry. All you have to do is lie on your back with your arms out.
This is rather easy.
Now you just have to do it in the water.
Oh, no. I don't want to get wet.
Scooba-dooba-doo!
Ah! A sea monster! Ah!
No, Henry! It's only me! Daisy!
Daisy?
Yes! See?
I'm wet. I'm wet.
Sorry. Again?
Henry doesn't like it when his feathers get wet.
Hey, I can't splash Henry if I'm out there surfing. Cowabunga!
I'm sorry you got wet, Henry.
That's all right, Oswald. But from now on, I'm going to sit here and read my paper again. Some of us are just not meant to be in the water.
But you can still have a good time, Henry. You don't have to go in the water to have a great day at the beach. You can play in the sand, you can stay way inland. There's plenty of fun within reach. You can build a beautiful castle and save all the seashells you get. There are frisbees to grab, take a stroll with a crab. You never, never, ever, ever even have to get wet. Oh my gosh! Look at Daisy go! Daisy, be careful!
Don't worry, Oswald! I'm a super surfer! Yahoo!
I wonder how my stocks are doing.
Henry, you're in the water.
Great Scott, I am in the water. I knew I could do it.
Oh my gosh, Daisy's heading right for that island.
Land ho! Jiminy skimmy, I'm stuck. Yo-ho!
We have to rescue Daisy, girl. Oh, but it's too far to swim. Wait a minute. I hope you don't mind, Henry.
No, no. Welcome aboard.
We're coming, Daisy! Hi, Hop in, Daisy.
Roger, Dodger. And Henry, for saving me. Oh, you too, Winnie girl.
It was our pleasure, Daisy.
I can't believe it. I finally went in the water, and I didn't even get wet.
Oh, my gosh. Henry, are you all right?
I'm fine, Oswald. You know, getting wet isn't so bad after all.
Whoa!
Look out!
Ah, this is swell, isn't it?
It sure is. The Sand Sculpture Contest.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Big Beach Sand Sculpture Contest. Our contestants, Daisy, Henry, Egbert, and Leo, are raring to go. So right now, let's welcome this year's special judge, Oswald.
Me? Gee, girl, I have to pick the best one. Gee, Johnny, it's a great honor to be a judge, but I don't know if I'd be any good at it.
Why, sure you will. You were the winner last year. You know more about making a great sand sculpture than anybody.
That's right. You'll make one super-duper judge-a-rooney, Oswald.
There's nobody fairer, buddy boy.
I agree with Daisy and Henry.
Yes, yes, and I agree with Egbert.
Gee, thanks, everybody. Okay, I'll do it.
It's all yours, Oswald.
Thanks, Johnny. Ladies and gentlemen, the contest is about to begin. Contestants, on your marks, get set, go! When all the sand runs into the bottom of the egg timer, the contest will be over, Weenie. Boy, this is a big responsibility, Weenie. And I'm gonna do the best job I can. Come on, girl. Let's see how everyone's doing. Whoa!
Oops. Sorry, Oswald. Sorry, Weenie.
That's okay, Pongo. Aren't you going to watch the contest?
Nope. I'm going swimming. Woo-hoo! Ooh! 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 Too chilly.
Nope, that's too much. Nope, that's not enough.
Gee, Henry, you have everything so well planned out.
The art of sand sculpture, Oswald, is in being precise, making sure every grain of sand is in place. There. See what I mean?
I sure do. I think you're going to wind up with a very precise sculpture, Henry.
Yes, I think you're right. Shoot, shoot.
Fling-a-ding-ding! Twirly-whirly!
Daisy?
Splashy-splash!
Whoa!
Oops! Sorry, Oswald.
That's okay, Daisy. Gee, you have a really interesting style. Do you have it all planned out?
Nope, I just let it happen. That's why my sculptures are so unique and one of a kind. Watch this. Spinneruski! Wowie gazowie.
Daisy, I think you're gonna wind up with a really unique sculpture.
Thanks, Oswald. Thanks, Weenie.
It's going to be spectacular.
Yes, yes, a modern marvel.
Oh, my, astonishing.
Ooh, incredible.
Hi, Egbert. Hi, Leo. Boy, you guys have a very, unusual style.
Yes, that's because we work together, Oswald. So we both know exactly what's going on.
Yes, yes, it's teamwork, old boy.
Well, fellas, I think your sculpture is going to be a real team effort.
Why, thank you, Oswald.
Most kind of you to say.
Hello, Madam Butterfly.
Hello, Oswald. Hello, Weenie.
Hello, Katrina.
Hey, Ula.
Do you want to build something for me?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, what a lovely little castle.
Yes, yes.
That's beautiful, Katrina. One day you'll be able to enter the contest, too. Well, we'd better get back to the judges' stand. See you later.
Bye now.
Bye, bye, bye.
Whoa!
Oops. Sorry, Oswald. Sorry, Weenie.
That's okay, Pongo. Are you going in the water now?
Yep. This time I'm definitely taking my swim. Definitely, definitely. Ooh. Still too chilly. Still too chilly.
Look, Weenie. It's almost time to stop the contest. Contestants, please put down your shovels. Come on, girl. Let's see how everybody did.
It's a block, just as I planned it.
Wow, Weenie. Henry's sculpture really is precise.
Isn't it a sandy dandy?
Gosh, Weenie. Daisy's sculpture really is unique.
Thanks.
Isn't it magnificent, Oswald?
Yes, yes. Truly inspiring.
Gosh, Weenie. Egbert and Leo's sculpture really is flat.
Many thanks.
Yes, yes, you flatter us.
Boy, oh boy, Weenie. This is a tough decision. There's Henry's sculpture, and Daisy's sculpture, and the Egg Twins' sculpture. Gee, girl, I have to pick the best one, but they're all so good. I have to pick a winner. I don't know who to choose. Henry's block is so precise, it really shouldn't lose. And Daisy, so unique. Best, I don't know who to choose. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to announce the winner of the sand sculpture contest. It was really tough picking a winner today. Henry's sculpture is the most precise.
Thank you, thank you.
Daisy's sculpture is the most unique.
It's something I just threw together.
And the egg twin sculpture is definitely the most, flat.
I couldn't have done it without you, brother.
Yes, yes, two eggs are better than one.
So, the winner is...
It's time for my swim. Silly or not, here I come. Woo!
Oh! Oh my gosh. As I was saying, the winner is everybody. Egbert, Leo, Henry, Daisy, and Katrina. And don't forget Pongo.
Thank you. Thank you. What did I do? What did I do?
Phew.
See those straight lines? I did that. Very precise.
Look at all those beautiful curvy-wurvy patterns. Very unique.
And what a perfectly flat foundation, eh?
Yes, yes. Flatter than flat.
Look up there, Katrina. It's your little castle.
You know my money.
Thank you.